they can do their first kiss already. What a terrible mom. Get it. Yes, get it, girl. Whose daughter is that? One of them has red hair. The other one has blonde. What happened? Hi guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Mina and today we are continuing some more of the 100 baby challenge. Before we get into it, yes, I got new glasses. Yes, I'm gonna be wearing them forever now because I had my eyes checked and my doctor told me they are garbage, so it explains all of my headaches. Anyway, the last part that I left off, Jade went to the izakaya to find some baby daddies. We are still there. I did remove a couple of CC items from my game, so Jade kind of had a little bit of a makeover. Her hair is still the same, but I'm kind of debating whether or not it's time to kind of change it now that she has a full house of kids. But you guys let me know. Also, if you guys have any baby name suggestions, make sure to start going ahead and leaving those suggestions in the description box, in the comments below. I'm gonna be looking at them periodically, so if there's one that I really like, I will be giving you guys a little mini shout out in the video and I'll show your comment on screen and I will be using that for one of the babies. So yeah, let's go ahead and get right into it. I love how Jade is just over here kind of like just dancing to herself. Oh no, does this person not have hair? Oh no, you're bald. Let's actually give you some hair. You are an elder, so let's go ahead and give you kind of like an older. I think that looks cute on her. Yeah, that looks cute on her. We'll just keep that. There will be a few bald Sims up until like we start catching up with the rest of the game once people start aging out and dying. It's a shame that there's not really anybody. Oh, there's this guy. He's okay looking. Let's do friendly introduction. There's an elder, but I don't know if we want to go with elders. And he has that stupid backpack I need to take out of my game. Oh, it's singles night. Oh, okay, that's amazing. So that means we'll see more single people at this izakaya, maybe. Let's do a pickup line. It's singles night. What is she turning on? He went for it, so I love how there's so many people here now. I think we might actually have decent contenders. Like, who is this guy? Okay, I feel like he's married. He's cute, but I feel like he's married. We can't go after him. No. Our dude just literally left us. That's fine. Let's come here and order a drink, I guess. No, we just want to order a drink for ourselves. Order favorite drink. What is her favorite drink? Girl, you've never gone out drinking, ever. What is your favorite drink? Oh, she's spending the money that we don't have, but it's okay. She's trying to find a cute boo thing. Hopefully we're successful. We could always invite a couple of other guys over to our place and kind of just start flirting with them, maybe woohoo with them a little bit. What drink is this? Hold on, I want to know what drink this is. Sims Mapolitan? I mean, it's classy for a really classy girl, I guess. She's not that classy. She is like the definition of not classy right now. You better take that drink with you. You know, who else is up here? Ooh, let's go up here. You know what? I kind of want to see what they're doing. Are they playing something? Let's talk to this guy. Let's do a very friendly introduction. Another thing I will be noting, if you guys are interested in making me some baby daddies or baby mamas, you can put them up on the gallery using hashtag MinaTheSweet, and I will periodically be checking in there to see if you guys have made any Sims for me. I will be leaving in the description box below what packs I have so you guys can know. Where is she going? So you guys can know certain things. But like, even if you accidentally make it and they don't have a clothing item, I can replace it. It's not a big deal. Where is she going? Why is she going to the vending machine? What is your gain? Why are you purchasing stuff? We're supposed to be here to meet baby daddies, not spend all of our money. Just because you get one drink doesn't mean you get to spend all of our money. He's leaving. No, let's do a friendly introduction. We never got to introduce ourselves. I kind of want to know if he's, I don't think he's single. He's flirty right now, but he's like, he went to singles night, so. Let's pick up line, see if he likes it. It hasn't given me the option to ask him if he's single, so maybe he is. He's really cute. I really want to make him our next baby daddy. You know what? Let's exchange our numbers. Go ahead and exchange our number. You know, be like, I really dig you. I think you're really cute. See if we can offer him a rose. I don't want this night to be a waste. I want her to at least meet one baby daddy, which I think we did. Suggestive conversation. Ooh, look at her. He's really into her. He is super into her. Can we do hold hands? Ooh, they can do their first kiss already. Aw, that is so cute. I think we have secured our next baby daddy. And it's with the super cute guy. I think she's hit the nail. Why are you constantly spending our money? Did I say it was okay for you to constantly spend our money? Girl, what is up with you? Okay, I'm gonna have her go home now. She's met one potential baby daddy. Is that Johnny Zest? It is. Johnny Zest could be another baby daddy because I actually really like him. We'll have to come back to the izakaya or something like the izakaya. I love how she's just running home. I miss how, like, in The Sims 3, you could call a taxi and they'll come and get you, but she's just running home because, you know, cars aren't a thing in The Sims 4, apparently. I hope the kids did okay, like, today. Like, I hope they honestly did really well. Okay, can I ask you, since you're up, to go ahead and clean up that? Did any of you actually do your homework? And instantly I come home and the baby's crying. What are you doing? Are you gonna change diaper? I don't think it needed its diaper changed. I guess it did. Before I forget, I'm gonna start a woohoo club. It's an open invitation. I'm gonna put the requirements. Age, young adult and adult. I'm gonna say not married for the marital status because I don't wanna have to deal with them rejecting us. I am going to say that the traits I want to be family friendly, not family friendly, this is not a family friendly club at all. Family oriented and flirty, I guess. Okay, the club activities is gonna be wooing. Oh God, so is it under hobbies? It's a woohooing. That is our club activity. To whom? Young adult and adult. This is what we're not doing. You are not coming to watch my TV. You are not here to play video games. You're not here to program. I'm just literally trying to get them to not get on my computer. You're not gonna scare me. I'm literally way more bad things than good things or be mean. Okay, but we are gonna add some more of these so we can kiss, be romantic. I guess that's it. I'm actually gonna get rid of the scare because I saw something here. So something here, browse the web. I just don't want them on my computer. And let's see who we can add. Ooh, we can add Don Lothario. Okay. This guy looks kind of cute. So the reason why I'm not adding the women is because I'm not sure. I don't think they can get my sim pregnant. Okay, I think those two for now are pretty good. So we've got Woohoo Club, a innocent club for woohooing. Innocent club for woohooing. It's not innocent at all. Okay, I'm gonna go through all of these kids' homeworks and see if they actually did them. It's 1 a.m. on a Sunday, so I'm gonna send them to bed. Wait, that tripped me out. She looked really thin for a second. I'm like, when did you lose weight? That's weird. Do you guys see that? That is a weird glitch. Okay, your babies are crying. You need to change that one's diaper and you need to feed this one. And I guess breastfeed that one as well. Jade, you are slipping. You're slacking. I need all of you to go to sleep. It's 1 in the morning. I don't know what you guys are doing up. All of you need to go to sleep. Okay, awesome. All of them went to sleep except for, why are you up? Is it because you need a shower? Go ahead and take a shower and then go to sleep. I can't have you awake right now. I am hoping that relatively soon I'll be able to get them into a bigger place because this is not working as well as I thought it was going to work. But Jade doesn't have that much money. Since we have a teen and we're about to get another teen soon, we might be able to... Oh no, the baby's crying. What is wrong with you? Kua, Cuddle, Rock, do you need your diaper changed? Aww, Jade is sharing tender moment with her baby. Giving and getting love from your baby is the best feeling ever. That is the cutest. I love these little emotes. I love these little moodlets. Universal language of babies. Interaction with Jade basically boiled down to a mix of boz and gaz. Aww. I love that she is extremely happy because of her babies. And she just became good friends with Zoisite. I can't believe that we're already in fall. Okay, I need you guys. I'm gonna have them do their homework. Wait, hold on. When did we get this llamacorn toy that we can sell for 85 simoleons? Okay, so tomorrow, I think she's actually gonna get aged up and out of the house, maybe. Get one skill to level 3, maybe not. So we might have her for a little bit longer, but I'm hoping that we can age her out and get her out of the house. So what skill is it that we need you to get up to level 3? It's cooking. Okay, this is what we can do. Get off the computer. Egg ramen? Yes, make some egg ramen, girl. All my kids are waking up. I've posted the pen pal forums. I'm waiting to see. Why did you post them to the pen pal? Why are you sad? She is always, I don't know what happened, but she's always wounded. I'm about to go into create a sim. I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to ever get my sims to, if I get, you know, heavier sims, I want them to stay that because, you know, everybody is beautiful and I don't want people to feel like that they are inadequate, but it's just really glitching and I want to see if I make her thin, or if I drop down her weight, if she stays that way, because it's really bothering me that it's glitching that much. Okay, hopefully that fixes the issue. I didn't drop her down too much, I don't think, but I just wanted to make sure that it was all Gucci. Okay, homework is complete for her. Homework complete. Complete. Just start it. No, no, no. You need to do your homework. Not start it. You need to also do your homework for tomorrow. This is such a cute little like area where we have the little chess table and she's over here just reading. This girl over here is a real stinky. Jade is going and getting the ramen. What a terrible mom. She doesn't care if her kids have eaten or not. I love how she's like over here. Well, she was talking to her daughter. Why did you put away your ramen? Why are you walking through this bunk bed, girl? I enjoyed when I had her out in the izakaya and I didn't have to worry about the babies. I quite enjoyed that a lot. I love the weekends in The Sims during the 100 Baby Challenge, but I also really hate them because you can't really age up any of the kids, but you can get them at high enough to where when they go back that they'll age up pretty quickly. So I need you to go ahead and start feeding these dust bunnies and then go to the bathroom. Everything is going good. We have Jade here. Lifestyle progress. Jade has taken her first step towards unlocking a lifestyle. What lifestyle? People, person, and progress. I mean, I think she kind of has to be a people person. We kind of need to have a lot of those baby daddies. All of the kids just come here and just like mess with the baby. All of them. This is like such a cute little moment. Oh, they're hugging. That's so cute. Why is she embarrassed? Privacy invade. You got a hug. That's actually a really pretty painting that Jade is doing. Oh, I could take the kids to the Festival of Youth. Let's just take all the kids before they get kicked out of the house to the Festival of Youth. I think that'll be really fun to have them kind of experience since like they are going to end up getting kicked out. I mean, like, sorry, you gotta fend for yourself now. Your duty has been fulfilled. Where's the festival? Oh, here it is, maybe. Oh, this is cool. Why are you angry? You have to take an angry poop. Yeah, go do that. This is really cool. There's like little like art stuff here for them to do. Why don't you come draw? There's so many kids here. Why don't you take a selfie with Yama-chan? That'd be really cool. Is there any like food stalls? There is. Why don't we order some food and we can do a plum soda? That sounds, I don't know if that sounds really good. Let's do, I guess a tamago nigiri, which is just an egg nigiri. But eggs in Japan, I will tell you, taste so good. I don't know what they do with them. Like, I don't know. I think they put like a little bit of sugar in it, but it tastes so good. This is really nice for them just to come here and just like chill. Is that? Ooh, that guy is really cute. We should introduce ourselves to him. Do a friendly introduction. Come on, Jade. You're also here to scout out some baby daddies. Is he running to her? He is really cute. He might be another baby daddy I'm thinking about. Kind of hoping that we get more people wanting to join, but I might have to take some of the traits off. I do want at least family oriented or whatever, because I don't want to get somebody that hates children, because that would be a deal breaker, I think. Where is she at? Oh, there she is. She's just taking her sweet time running to him, but her booty looks really good in those shorts, I'm not gonna lie. He's flirty for some reason. That means we can do a pickup line and then do a little flirt. I'm glad you didn't think my llama jokes are getting old. I just feel like you get me. That's so cute. We just met him and he already really likes us. He's really taking to us a lot. So we might be able to get to a first kiss with him. So he's gonna be like another option for a baby daddy, I feel. They can already have their first kiss. Yes, girl. No. Get it. Yes, get it, girl. It's the cutest thing ever. Okay, we've already said hi to him. Is there anybody else that we can talk to here that we can just kind of get to know? Oh man, maybe we should go back home. My kids aren't doing so well. Whose daughter is that? That's not my kid. Why am I talking to random kids? Okay, so I think we saw everything there was to see. Let's just send them all home now. I think it was moderately successful, but it is now time to go. Okay, I think everyone but one of our kids, so let's just bring her here. I don't want her just staying over there. Can I have you clean that? And then what your skill? Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're really close. I need you to cook again. Do some grilled cheese sandwiches. Put that in the fridge. Wait, it's Zoisite's birthday? It's the twins' birthday? Oh, that means we have to age. I'm gonna go ahead and age them up. No, we might as well. Hopefully they're not hungry or anything. Oh, Jadeite is angelic. He is not wearing any pants. Absolutely no pants. But he looks really cute. I like the red hair he got. That's super adorable. Okay, and then I guess we're aging up Zoisite now. He's fussy. No, one of them has red hair. The other one has blonde. What happened? Their dad has gray hair. What happened? Like, it was a matter of they just don't know what happened. Okay, I'm gonna put this away. I'm gonna have you cook again, girl. Have you make some onigiris. My kids are like learning their skills really. Oh, yeah, she's level 3. Okay, so wait, she just has to get an A in school. Okay, I really need to start paying attention to these dust bunnies because they're like not giving me any money. Girl, I'm gonna need you to resume that after you're done eating. I mean, 15 simoleons have been added to my household fund from the dust bunny, so I guess that's not too bad. What did the dust bunny give me? That a beetle nugget? I guess we'll sell it. We'll sell that too. We'll sell these. Any little bit of money counts. How much are Wabbit tablets, I wonder? I'm gonna wait a little bit on them because they are 500 simoleons. So I just wanna make a little bit more money and make sure that we can make rent this week. Oh, school is stupid. I just want to be able to start working or living life. Can I never go to school again? I'm gonna say school teaches important things because it's gonna raise her responsibility. I have the want to delete all of the things so that they can throw their stuff away. This is such a happy, non-chaotic household right now, and I'm like really happy about that. Let's have them start with stacking. Gotta get them started on those skills. And then Monday, we are gonna go ham on the two toddlers and start getting their stuff up. But she does need to work on making money for the family. I normally would say yes, but we really need to make money. I'm so sorry. I promise as soon as we age this one out, you can come over and do whatever you want with us. Claire is going through a phase. She will pick up any instrument, any chance. We don't have any instruments in the house, so who cares? My kids are really high in their social skill. Gonna have her paint one more painting and then send her to bed. Oh, not smart enough. I've been trying to do homework for school, but the last assignments have been really hard. Maybe I'm not smart enough to do it. What do you think? Or I'm gonna say get tutoring from a classmate. My kids keep asking me for so much things. Why don't we just say keep looking for it? You know what? I should have had my teen. I'm actually gonna send them all to bed, but maybe I should have had my team start potty training them. Oh, we have so many toys. I'm gonna sell them. We have so much money. Holy cow. That's amazing. So maybe we can buy a couple of the Wabbit tablets. This is how you make money in this game. It's not by the painting or anything. It's literally by the trash can and everything else. I'm gonna send them to bed now. These toddlers. And then I guess we'll go ahead and buy the Wabbit tablets. I'm so sorry that I'm gonna have to leave it off here, but I am running out of time for recording. The weekends are really boring time to record for the 100 Baby Challenge, and it usually takes up so much time because they're all home. But we've actually got things rolling to where I honestly believe our oldest is gonna age out, and then we're gonna probably have like two or three age up relatively fast into teens. I'm hoping. Like, I'm really hoping. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. I do read the comments and I do respond to as many as I can. I really like hearing your feedback. And also, if you guys like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. It really helps out the channel a lot. I'm really hoping to grow the channel to get to 1,000 subscribers. maybe by the end of the year, maybe early next year. That way I can have a community tab and you guys can be more involved in like the decisions that I make in my Let's Plays or even the type of videos. Like, I want to know what you guys want to see on my channel. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.